Look who was chaperoning today. Yeah.
Woo-hoo.
Man, this is crazy, bro. This is insane.
For more fucking vlog, check this out.
Where are we going, bro? Why don't you tell me?
The Museum of Tolerance. Oh, hell nah.
This is the true fan over here of David Levy. Like, he's given to the community, bro.
Yeah?
Yeah! Yeah! Make him mine!
Drake.
Oh no, no. Hey Dylan, say it. This one again, huh? Thanks to who?
Mr. Bradshaw.
Thanks to who? Thanks to you. Thanks to Mr. Bradshaw. You know you want to do it one more time.
Run it back.
And they're screaming the security guards here.
Bro, supporting the vlog, yes sir. Name and occupation.
Dork the Dodge Bar Occupations. Let's do it, bro.
I doubt that.
BLP Osher. BLP Osher.
BLP Osher, my nigga. My Hebrew nigga Osher.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Where are we going, David?
Hey,
we
got a Yelp.
Where are we going, bro? Why don't you tell me?
The Museum of Tolerance. That's exactly
what I'm about to see my ancestors, like.
Ancestors, back on
ancestors. Ancestor century.
Oh,
that's for sure. Yo, Trip, we're getting a little tired. Look who we got, man. Hey, what do we have right here?
Oh,
this is the store.
Think of this vlog material right here.
Woo-hoo.
This is the store.
Yes, sir.
What are they gonna do, David?
Man, we just stopped, bro. Like, we finna walk to the museum from like this random park.
So now we trying to get tacos, bro. Like,
Did you see the Stizzy store?
Yeah, the Stizzy store, but we passed the Stizzy store.
The Stizzy store, that shit's crazy, isn't it?
Oh.
I can't even scream right now, bro. Let's get your mom in the vlog, bro. Gonna get your mom. Damn, look who's chaperoning today.
Woo-hoo!
Man, this is crazy, bro. This is insane. Okay, we're here. Where are we?
But we at this some Holocaust museum. I honestly don't know the actual place.
The Museum of Tolerance. Yeah,
we got that one.
Hey, look at who we got, man. Sheesh. Going to the motherfucking gas station. Sheesh. Let's see what I'm a cop today, boys.
Look what I copped, hey.
Sheesh. We have made it inside of the building. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Witness the truth. What are we witnessing right now?
The truth.
The truth. What are we witnessing? The truth.
What do I got in my back pocket?
The truth.
Or you can focus on your underwear again.
Yeah.
Are you recording?
Learning about that COVID-19 though. My homies had to check up on me.
Oh, hell no. Drag the sick cup now. Take that shit out.
That's crazy.
Are you letting the government track you?
That's what they did. Fucking kosher, bro. This shit ain't kosher. The fuck?
Man, we ate our food. That's some cold hot dogs. Some cold falafel, man. What would y'all rate the field? What would y'all rate the field trip? What would y'all rate the food, man?
Food, 2 out of 10.
Do not recommend.
7 out of 10. 4 out of 10. Goddamn. What do y'all rate it? What do y'all rate the field trip?
3 out of 10.
What do you rate it?
For a museum, it was an eye museum, honestly.
Yeah, we just didn't get to explore the whole thing, yeah. We didn't get to explore the whole thing, you feel me?
You good?
Hell nah, dang.
Hell yeah,
Lotov. We're at the Museum of the Holocaust, well, the Museum of Tolerance, but, you know, it's about the Holocaust and whatnot.
We're lit. Yeah, we up in the bathroom with it. I had to throw away my motherfucking drink, nigga. I can't drink or eat in the motherfucking bathroom, man. I'm over here letting you out here, man. Nah, I can't even eat a drink in here, but that's disgusting. My motherfucking phone on 5%. Going on the way back, man.
Oh, no.
Now. We are finally back at school, but you know, it's officially fifth period.
It's 2:38. Fifth period's about to end, but we about to leave school, you feel me? Fuck y'all bitch ass niggas.
Y'all niggas in school.
Shit, who? Hey, how'd you feel about that field trip? 1 out of 10.
Ass. That shit was ass. Oh, God.
Hey, rest in peace on my Holocaust. You know what I'm saying? But like,
that field trip was what?
That shit was boring as fuck.
Oh, God.
Young money up the drink. Feel like Wayne and them. Kid in my ear, they waited. I'm a Benny Hunt. 2-3 slam dunk on. I bought so many horses in the hood, bitch. The whip prints. Denver Nuggets, nigga, like Yoki.
Bitch, my wrist dancing. Man, quit capping. Fuck. Let me Agent Murphy.
Shitty boys, bitch. Hang my jersey. Too cold to pump gas. See if he'd pay me 30. Lamb beer in the mic. Mary's off the playing dirty. That's a 40
Oh shit. Nah, I can't be showing that, bro. If you ain't learning lessons from that, you get more than lost. Can't relate, I'm feeling undefeated. 2017, I was chilling, probably punching demons. Such a demon, tables turned, sent him up to Jesus. I still lead a booth and make 100 off 100 pieces. 60 visas, 48 minutes. Oh, that's a stats, you ain't even played
just. Wait, you live right here, Osher?
Man, look at where we are on a good day. Looks like we're not going to sixth period today, you feel me? We're going to Yogi's Grill. Yes, sir. We're gonna see who's up inside of here. We are here once again. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
After that long. But hey, after that long ass motherfucking field trip for me, after eating that motherfucking prison food, that punk ass cold ass hot dog and falafel, nigga, what do we have right here? Not saying falafel is prison food, but that cold falafel is prison food. Got that Spritey Whitey. What do you got?
Oh, I'm sorry. No cap. No avocado. No avocado on the California roll. I got the avocado.
You know, after everything. After everything, man, after everything, it was an amazing day, a successful day, but you know, I come home and look what I see, some motherfucking drip of mine came in, and guess what it says on it,
yo, on top of the motherfucking MacBook,
fuck nicotine, nigga, fuck nicotine, nigga, yes, sir, yes, sir,
yeah. Motherfucking vlog out here. Shit, bro. Maybe next year. Who knows?
Next year
is
insane.
Next year.
Yes. The chrome.
Little icebox thing or what?
Y'all see it?
Hell no. Icebox. Boy, that's
icebox. Amazon.
Supreme Patty.
Johnny Dang. Johnny Dang.
Supreme Patty. The Scamsa. Scamsa. I mean, not the Scamsa. The Refunsa. Scarsa. Scarsa.
Shoes.
Scarsa.
No, I can't show that.
Man, I'm walking, you feel me? Walking with my merch on or whatever, and look who the fuck I see.
Alex!
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
let's put it on the vlog, you feel me?
Hey, you said you beat your dick off in the bathroom or something? What the fuck? That's crazy. I'll never do that in my life.
Yeah!
Back of mine!
Hey, who stinks?
All these bitches.
Nah, I scream it out.
Matthew Benzona!
You smell like shit. Say it.
Unfuck with the bull.
Hey, yeah, record the hoodie. Like, fuck it, bro, record it. Cool if I cut you, brother.
No.
No. Good man. Okay.
Skunkard. Skunkard. Skunkard.
Come here, bro. Hey, who we got? Hey, come here, bro. We gotta show who we got right here, bro. You're not gonna come with me while we show? All right, well. We got Mars on. I'm a bitch. Oh, he a bitch. On God, that nigga John a bitch, bro. He didn't want to support the homie, nigga. He didn't want to support the homie, bro. That's out, bro. So
fuck Elko.
Nah, it's not fuck Elko. I'm finna graduate from here.
Oh, you finna graduate?
Bro, well, not like this year, but next year. You feel me? I already. What you mean I'm staying?
You stay here.
Bro, yeah, I'm finna stay here like shit. I ain't even playing the sport or nothing, so you know. Everyone know me around this bitch too, so fuck it, bro. Till this YouTube shit pop up. Okay. And Mo, my nigga, I'm about to be like Mars on. Remember that nigga Mars on?
Shit. Hold on.
Oh, Nigo. What's good? The official spawning.
I'm really confused on like what the fuck this is. How do you feel about this?
It's actually pretty good.
You think it's good? How about you? You don't even know yet. You're nervous. How do you like it?
It's good. It's how do you like it?
You like it? No, I don't care about your opinion. Look who the fuck we got. Colin, yes sir.
Casper.
We got Casper, the Holy Ghost himself.
What's good, bro?
Chana, what's good? What's good, Megamar?
It's hot as hell. It's humid out here, brothers. It's humid, my nigga. God damn. It's humid, my guy. Hey, Owen, show him the red crocs. Show him the red crocs.
Nobody see him. What's that red thing in your hand? No matching the crocs, huh? Huh? That bracelet. That bracelet, I see it. That bracelet thing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
My bad.
You about to be up. No, I ain't doing shit. I ain't doing shit. Oh, my bad. Thank you, Colin.
Bye, Levy.
Thank you, Colin. Thank you, Colin, for giving me this Uber. Yeah, look who walking me out. Yes, sir.
Good friend activated.
Yes, sir. Good friend activated. Show him something. I see these boys out here every single motherfucking day. Hold on, bro. I hope you feel better. God damn, bro. Eric, show me three. Jordan 2023 is crazy, my boy.
Sure.
And what are those? The up-tempos? I don't even know, bro. The up-tempos? Show them. Hey, that's actually drip, though. Don't you think? That's true. Hey, you think it's fuck that nigga Mr. Lerner?
Nah.
Is it fuck that nigga Mr. Lerner? Is it fuck that nigga making me clean, bro? That nigga making me clean at Lunch and Nutrition. Walking up on the dick cut real quick, you feel me? Look what I got on that billionaire bus. I'm walking up on that dick cut real quick.
Got Drake.
Oh, no. Hey, Dylan, say it. Oh, Christopher. One of the only motherfucking 10th graders with his license. You gotta give him that. Give him that dap. Serial. You got Drizzy Drake. What you got, bro? Show him the cut, huh? We got Jacob Farr, Mr. Drip Lord himself. Oh, man. Man, these niggas always on some fucking bullshit at this school.
Those are the two kids that walked in.
Bro, what are you niggas running for? Why are you running?
Why are you running, bro? You niggas are running from something.
Man. See, the school is always on some bullshit, bro. I'm trying to tell you right now. There's always some bullshit going down in this
motherfucker.
For what? Hey, come here, bro. Hey, you cop the merch, bro. Hey,
Link in bio.
You cop the merch, bro. Thank you. Hey, what's your name?
Huh?
What's your name? Name and occupation. Name and occupation.
Hey, what you do for a living, bro?
What you do for a living, bro? How do you make the money to buy my clothing, bro? OnlyFans? Hey, name and occupation.
Matthew, I do OnlyFans for free.
OnlyFans for free?
Oh, everyone's
like $20. So where's the cash? Where's the money, bro?
Where's the money?
Subscription. Alright. Hey, everyone, subscribe to his motherfucking OnlyFans.
Double it, you see, this is the true fan over here of David Levy, vlog.
Like, he's giving to the community, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, you, hey, you giving back to the community, man. You want to give back to... Hey, all them, bro.
All right, good looking, bro, to all you fans. All y'all boys, bro. Thank y'all boys, bro. Hope y'all don't got corona, bro. All y'all boys, thank y'all.
Real shit.
Now we're out here.
No cap, bro.
Who we got?
Nah. F with the FA backpack, hold on. How'd you get there?
Shoot.
At the FA store.
Yes, sir.
That's actually...
We out here making them spring roll things.
My nigga show! This funny!
Ooh, he squared up. He had to square up.
Spawning will really whoop your ass though. The spawning is no joke.